sale tonight if you want to take some FabCats music home with you. This is a song I wrote about 40 years ago about this part of the country this time of the year, and it's called, you may have heard it before, it's called Syracuse Summer.